Hey guys, what's up? It's Rick here, and today we're gonna be playing some Rocket League. I feel like we could do maybe like 3 matches? Not sure. So let's go. Let's just go standard. Yeah, we'll just do unranked for now, and then we can do like the last game ranked or something. You're probably thinking like, oh yeah, he's not doing Metal Gear today. Yeah, like the majority of my channel is Metal Gear, is what I found. And I don't know, I feel like if I'm doing a Let's Play, I don't know how I'm gonna work that out. Maybe just do alternate videos a day, maybe, I don't know. Alright, but let's get right into this. Okay, so hopefully we're playing with some good people. We're still, wait. Oh, I thought we had 4 people on a team. I was very confused. Oh, they almost made a goal already. Oh man, this should be a fun game. Haven't played Rocket League in a few weeks. Oh, I just messed up. Yeah, I just messed that up. Wow. But yeah, I haven't played Rocket League in a few weeks. Actually, since I made my last video on Rocket League, that's when I stopped playing it. But I had to take that video down because it had copyrighted music in it. Yeah, so that sucked. Might try to get my friend to do another one, but I'm not sure if he will or not. So yeah. Here we go. He just knocked it into his own goal. Okay, well, that guy just, yeah, he just knocked it into his own goal. I don't know why he would do that. It's obviously his goal. His team's probably pissed off at him. Oh, another goal already? Wow. Alright. Oh, I'm not doing anything in this game. I haven't made a goal. Let's see if we can change that though. Oh my god. Please. There we go. Nope. Oh, they scored on us. Yeah. Man. So yeah, I was going to do Bloodborne PvP tonight, but that didn't work out too well considering I deleted Bloodborne off my PS4 a long time ago. I'm gonna re-download it though so I can do the PvP. Cause I don't know what I find better, Dark Souls 2 PvP or Bloodborne PvP. I like both, but I'm not sure which one I like more. I'm gonna probably say Bloodborne though, just because I like Bloodborne mechanics better than Dark Souls. Like, Bloodborne seems to be more, I don't know, it seems to be more, you go in and then you wreck them instead of they just lost another goal. That doesn't make any sense. But, yeah, Dark Souls seems to be more like you have to strategize about what your next move is, but Bloodborne is just you go in, you get the job done, without even, like, thinking about it. Both taking an equal amount of skill, but, I mean, I feel like Bloodborne is kind of more fast-paced, like, you can, win a PvP match easier. See if we can get this. I just, oh, did I make it? No, that missed. Yeah. Oh, that's in. Wow, I really don't have to do anything this game. Jester making those shots. Wait, is that a AI? Not sure. Wait, what did I? Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. So yeah, I'm not sure though. Like, I find Metal Gear Solid 5 to be really fun, and we just made another goal. I find Metal Gear Solid 5 to be really fun, but I mean, I don't know. I feel like you guys don't really like it that much, so I'll probably just record a bunch of like episodes and gameplays, just because I'm gonna play it anyways. And then I'll just upload them as untitled, so it doesn't like spam your sub boxes and stuff. So yeah. Then we'll be all Gucci. First goal of the game, thank God. Cool. If I didn't make that, I would have been very disappointed. Man, we are destroying them. Yeah, I think after this I'll go into ranked. It depends on how long the games are. I might play like 2 ranked games after this, and then that'll be it. Wow. No. We almost had that. Had that block. I'm like right here. Oh yeah, and I'm probably gonna start doing, once my friend gets his Wii U up and running, then I think I'm gonna do some, Smash Bros. Videos. If that's your thing. Well, it depends on Nintendo's, YouTube policies, actually. Oh, that was a nice shot, though. We got scored on, but that was still a nice shot. Oh. Spiro. Spearsum. Why did I say Spiro? Ooh, was that in? That's in. Alright, yeah, they don't have a chance. Oh yeah, another thing I thought of doing is live streaming Metal Gear, but my upload speed is so bad that like I probably could live stream it, but then again the frames will be, well, not the frames, but the resolution will be terrible, cuz I get like 1.5 upload speed, I think. And I think to be in good shape, streaming wise, you should at least have 5 megabyte upload speed per second. 5 megabyte upload speed, yeah. Yeah, we got it. They can't get it. Alright. That's cool. Blacklight Retribution antenna, cool, cool. Never played that game, heard it was good though. Are we gonna rematch or? Alright guys, I decided to go with the solo duel ranked, just because I felt like it. I don't know how else to put it, to be honest. But I did just record a game right now, and it was so laggy I just couldn't. I didn't save that clip because it was like, I don't know. It was just like very laggy for me. Oh, if that's in though. If that's it, oh man. I thought that was gonna be in. I really did. But yeah, regarding the Metal Gear series, I feel like, oh, I thought that was gonna be it. I'm just gonna, like, I'm gonna still upload Metal Gear Solid videos, but I'm just gonna unlist them, just so it doesn't spam your guys' boxes, because I know a lot of you don't really watch, Metal Gear videos, and that's it. I know a lot of you don't like watching, or at least watching my Metal Gear videos, which is understandable. I mean, I don't have the best commentaries, but I don't know. So yeah, yeah, I'm just gonna still unlist them, but I mean, I'm still gonna upload them, but just unlist them, just so that it doesn't spam your guys' boxes, because there's gonna be like probably over 100 parts, so. I don't really feel like getting a lot of hate, so yeah. I'm still gonna upload them just because I find Metal Gear Solid to be really fun. And, like, on this, what I wanna do on this channel is, like, play games that I find really fun. I'm not gonna just buy the AAA titles unless I really like the gameplay before it, but I feel like pre-ordering games is sometimes stupid, just because the reviews haven't came out and you don't really know what the game's all about and stuff like that. But I'm still guilty of pre-ordering a lot of games that I play, just because, I don't know, I just, like, if I'm really, if I feel like I'm really gonna enjoy a game, I usually do. Like, I can tell what the game's gonna, like, entail, like, if I'm gonna have fun in it or not, just by watching some gameplays and stuff, like, E3 gameplays, stuff like that, watching trailers. I mean, trailers don't really help that much, but kinda gives you an idea of, like, what the game's gonna be about and stuff like that. Oh yeah, and I also, yeah, I buy like all the Dark Souls games. I pre-order like the Dark Souls game and stuff like that, just because I know they're gonna be good, because they're made by From Software, and you can't go wrong with them, right? I mean, I guess you could on some occasions, but that's in. There you go. Yeah, you could go wrong with them on some occasions, but not very many, so. Let me see, what was the most recent game I pre-ordered? I think it was Batman Arkham Knight. Yeah, that was the most recent game I pre-ordered, and I had a lot of fun with it, so. Didn't really go wrong there. Oh, you missed that, wow. No, he didn't. Wow, okay. Oh, I just made it in. That was my fault. Okay. Oh yeah, and I say, like, a lot in my commentaries, which I really have to stop doing, because it's kinda dumb. Actually, it's really dumb. And it's just because, oh my god, I just said it again, okay. It's just because, okay, in some sentences, you kinda need the word, but, like, the way I've been using it, it's kinda gotten a little bit ridiculous, because I don't want the commentaries to be, like, very bland. I mean, like, boring for you guys to watch. Which I know this one probably already is, for me talking about how it shouldn't be bland, but yeah. I mean, I don't know. Is that in? That's in. Yes, he missed it. Alright. I feel like I've won the game. This game, at least. Oh yeah, and it's not that, oh jeez. Not this again. Not this again. Okay. Oh, he scored on me. It's not that I'm only putting wins in my games, or in my videos. It's just that this is the fourth game I've played today, and one was a really laggy one. I didn't even finish, so that wasn't a win. And then the other one, the stupid recording got corrupted, so, and that was the one I lost. So I lost one game today, I believe. Yeah, I lost one. I won. Yeah, I won two. So it's not that I'm only... Oh, he left. Okay. Yeah, I'm not trying to only put wins in this video, but it just kind of happens that way. Ooh, Chivalry. That's another game I'm really excited about. Alright, so we can play one more, I believe. Go solo duel and let's search. But yeah, like I was saying, I'm pretty new to like commentating and stuff, so that's why I say I don't really know why I say it, it just like kinda comes out. But yeah, I mean, with any new thing you do, you're kind of going to be bad at it at first, but, I mean, eventually, well, I hope it, at least, eventually you'll get better. And that guy just made it in. Okay. Yes, he is an epic dwarf. I don't know why I said epic like that, but I did. No. Yeah, whoops. Oh, I just screwed that up so bad. So bad. Man. No. 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 Oh. Yeah, this might be a loss, actually. I don't know, we might have to end on a loss, guys. But yeah. Also put in the comments down below, like, if I should cut up these rocket, like, not cut up, but like, edit. I just lost again. Wow. If I should, edit these Rocket League videos down, or if you guys want to see the whole game. So I don't know, some people like seeing the whole game, but then again, some people just like seeing the best parts. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So, man, this game I'm doing pretty terrible. Either that or this guy's just really good. Which I don't think he is that good, but, you know, whatever. Probably just me being terrible. Come on, we gotta get it lined up. Nope, we're not lining that up. Oh, wait. No! Oh man, okay. Well, what was that gonna do? Oh, it lined it up for him. Okay. Hmm. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be a loss. I can't win this guy. Oh man. What am I doing? What the hell? There's a goal. Let's go. Let's see if I can just sit here. See what happens. Well, that was interesting. To say the least. Man. Oh no, that's not gonna be in. Wow. Where's he going? What the heck? That's in though. We could bring this back. We could very well bring this back. Oh, that was almost in though. Wow. Just taking the ball away from me, I see. Ah! Come on. What? Right under it. Oh, if he scores, that's all my fault. Nope. Right in my goal. Wow. No. Wow, I just hit it right in. I thought we could bring this back, but yeah, he would say thanks. Wow. I mean, we could still try. We have 1 minute left, but I don't see it happen. Ah. I keep messing up my shots, is what the problem is. Bounced off my car. Wow. Ah, yeah, I'm not good with any of my shots right now. Yeah. Oh, ooh, is it? Oh, that was almost then though. Man. Wow. Okay, guys. I think I'm gonna end it on a loss, sadly. If you enjoyed the video, click like and hit that subscribe button. And until next time, guys, hope you have a great day.